myself.
Thanks, anyhow. Say, how long, the cuffs?
I'm taking no chances. They broke five of my pals when you escaped.
Well, that wasn't right. They did all they could. They were shooting at me for three blocks.
Yeah, well, it's lucky for you I wasn't among them.
Yes. Undoubtedly. I may as well tell you now, I'm not such a good sailor.
Get seasick, huh? Well, you better enjoy everything while you can, good or bad.
I suppose that includes being harnessed to you, garlic and all.
Well, anyway, you better stand it and like it.
I'm afraid I can't agree to like it. Suppose this ship were to sink. Imagine my embarrassment to be found dead, anchored to you.
Well, this ship ain't going to sink.
Oh, they've been known to.
Well, listen, sucker. When it does, I'll make you a little present of this.
When I was a kid, I used to swim around a pier like that. Remember your kid's swimming days?
No.
Didn't you ever have a boyhood? Can't you swim?
No.
Huh.
What's so funny?
I was wondering what you would do if you were a cop in Venice.
Is that supposed to be a funny crack?
Well, it has its humorous side.
Somebody must have left that rail unfastened. Lean in there and all of a sudden we're in the ocean.
Yes. We ought to sue the company.
I still can't see why you saved my life. With what's facing you.
I suppose we don't discuss that.
Well, anyway, I kind of feel like I ought to do you a little favor.
What? For a little thing like your life? I tell you what you can do.
What?
Those are not particularly becoming to the well-dressed man. Besides, once this ship's at sea, there's no chance for a getaway. Kind of tough on both of us to be ironed. What do you say?
All right, Dan.
Thanks.
But if you try to pull a fast one on me, I'll knock you off cold. Is that understood?